I don't know, thinking about this mask situation we got going on here. You know, with this COVID, the boogeyman still lurking. New normal. The fuck does the new normal even mean, man? You know, cause just when you think about this COVID, you think about this mask, you just think about how easily people are controlled and manipulated. Now that's a scary feeling. You know, that's a scary feeling, cause I swear when you see somebody with a mask on by themselves in the fucking car, parents are hurting my immune system. Indeed, especially because if the child is wearing a mask enforced by the parents, you know, guarantee they up to date on the vaccinations. You know, and vaccinations do nothing but hurt your immune system. You know, so yeah, man, shit goes where it goes, man. But this. Like seeing people with these masks on in droves, and I mean, it's just, and it's funny too how some of them look so arrogant when they got their mask on. It's like, motherfucker, don't you know that we're laughing at you because like you look like that little meme up there, but you gonna walk past me with your chest out, flipping your mask on, your little custom cloth mask on, like get the fuck out of here, like, you know. Man, boy, I tell you what, but yeah, stay far away, you know, from, like, as far as your heart goes and your emotions, but stay far away from the people that have given you this, you know, COVID scare, please. Stay the fuck away from these people with your heart, and please be the example. You know, be the example, man, because when you stand firm upon what you want for, you know, consistently, you know, the right motherfuckers will ask the right questions. Like, that I am sure of. You know, so. So yeah, cause I know the struggle is real out there, y'all. So yeah, stay safe on some energy protecting shit. You know, I don't know, damn, put your mask on, but yeah, stay safe out there, man. But yo, this COVID, as always, and it has been on my shit, the bullshit is confirmed.